All in contention right now. The Yankees are a very good team. They haven't been the best. The Yankees are a very good team. And that's interesting because when you look at the win, it doesn't matter what your GRA is. It matters how many runs your team scores for you. The ball is really good. That's the
teams that struggled earlier, the Yankees and Red Sox, but they're back in it. You know, this is an opportunity for the Yankees. You have an opportunity here to take a series. You're trying to catch the White Sox. You got a win-win here.
You really do, especially against a team that is defending the World Series. They're a very good offensive team. They're a very good defensive team. They have very good pitching. And it shows that the Indians can play with anybody when they're ready and game ready, doing it mentally and physically on the field.
That's a great point. The Indians can play with anyone.
Again.
That's good to know, and we'll see how they do today against the Cardinals. Game's coming up pretty soon here, but we have to take one more time out as we will head back out to Busch Stadium and take a look at our Fielder's Choice segment. A couple of Indians fans there. I'm sure there's a lot more.
A lot of Indians fans out there, too,
Hi, Sydney.